Well, welcome to my racing video. I'm gonna try a little something new this time. So what we got going on right now is going to be the start of race 3. That had some issues that dropped me back. So I think I'm starting in P15 right now. Not where I want to be, but it's all good. We're gonna have a lot of fun. So we got the start coming up right behind James Houghton, Mr. Canadia. Give you a little start going up the hill. Take the outside line. Hold it. Are we good? Alright. Visor down. That was smart. Always forget to do that at the start, but put the visor down. Mr. Gary Wimble in front of me. New Corvette to him. He started racing that last year. Had a little accident at Mid-Ohio last year. Got it rebuilt. He brought it out. And he is looking good. In front of him, Mr. Morrison in the S2K. This is race 3. In race 2, I spun out right now. I'm good. We're going. They get a little gap on me, but I'm not worried about it. I know we'll catch up when we hit the break zone. Bunch of cars. Oh, we got a gap. Man, we got in front of Gary. Oh, nope, there he is. Give him room. Yep. Pedal. Keep it locked in. Alright, we got it clear. See if we can get Joel now. A little wide there. Shout out to NASA Texas dude, Mr. Lawson Crane, up a few cars. This is his first time at GLTC. He had a fantastic weekend. So glad he came. I know he enjoyed it. Hope to see him at future races. Alright, pace is looking good. Clean race. Should be a lot of fun. Did make some changes for this year. Trying the Nexen tire for the first time. Looked good in practice. My qual was awful. My race 1 was awful. My race 2 was awful. And now we're on race 3. Don't know if it's the tires. Probably not the tires. It's probably me. So I turned it. I spun around at race 2 on this turn. And now I'm going to spin again. Oh, jeez. And I'm in a awful spot. So now I have to wait and wait and wait for a clearing. All right, let's go get Adam. Oh, there's another NASA Texas guy, Mr. Corey. Corey Mitchell doing his first GLTC race. Good to see him. Hope he comes back. I didn't plan on racing this car. He said he uses that car for WRL, but he car that he wanted to run in, he couldn't get ready in time, so he ran it this weekend. And he ran some clean races, no body damage, good weekend for him. All right. Oh man, somebody's got problems right there. Goes off track. And we're chasing down Adam now. I gotta imagine we're P25 or something right now. I'm not sure how far back I fell. About here, yeah, that's where I like. Whoops, I went too far inside, so I just kind of held back, got back behind him. They want us to stay inside the first white line on the track. Please keep two tires inside that white line. Adam, gotta hit that apex, bro. So, he's got a better run out of the turn, and I know I can take him back to birds out here. Now in front of me, we got an all-wheel drive, no aero, so he's taking very little weight penalty points, which means he is going to be extremely fast in the straight line. He'll have a little more difficulty in the turns, as you can see here, I'm catching him. Fast and straight. I'm gonna have to set up a turn to get around it for sure. Thought that might have been my chance, but nope. Boy, he pulls out really, really good. Early brake slows me down. Some people like to go around the S's and make the pass. When I'm this far back, it's not worth it. Let's just kind of hang back and wait. Hoping right now that he makes a mistake in the brake zone and I'm able to get a faster run out of this turn. He does pretty good. Get in this draft. Alright, now I know I got him. Thank you. brick before I do. Ooh, look who's ahead of me. That's my son, Jackson. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Jack had had some issues with his ABS. Fortunately, got it fixed thanks to buddies at G-Speed, Lewis, and then Corvette friend, Mr. Matt Peterson, helped us out figuring out how to rewire the ABS control module. Jackson is way up there. Takes some work to get up to. Put down slower lap times than I want to. Just had kind of an off weekend. Felt practice went great, but my crawl pace and my race pace was nowhere near where I expected it to be. I think it's time I actually work on the setup of my car. I never do. Usually just put gas in it and go race. Oh! Alright, now we got a race coming up. There's Julio. Julio came up from California in this race. Oh, we're on now. Here we go. Oh, which side do I go? Oop. Yeah, let's fall. Oh, Julio's like, nope. There, we got it now. So right now, my plan is not to go past Jackson. My plan was really for Jackson to take this turn. He overslowed though to let me have it, and then I'm like, oh, I better take it because I know Julio's right behind us. It's funny, we all three talked about it after the race. It was definitely not my plan. I probably should have stayed behind Jack. I don't want to, it's not like I was trying to dive bomb there. It worked out. I don't think anything else happens for the remainder of this race. So, let's see. Figure out who that is in front of me right now. Oh, that's Lena Chen. Okay. Yeah, I do not get past Lena. She was driving really good. The last lap in the way. She's got a pretty good lead up there. I think I get somewhat close, but being the last lap, being that far back, it's not worth pushing it too much. So, thank you for watching. I don't know if I'll do this again, but it's kind of fun to narrate a race. Never done it before, and I'll let the race go to the end, but thanks for checking. Later.